From the Florida Healthcare Association Education and Training Center in Tallahassee, this is the Provider Program, brought to you by Bouchard Insurance.
We would teach you how to be lobbyists for a day and how to the most bang for your buck up at the Capitol.
I'm Rick Brown. I'm the administrator of HCR ManorCare in Naples. FHCA is fantastic in hosting this event. I love being a part of it. I've been administrator for 10 years. I appreciate you guys inviting us.
Here at the plaza level of the Capitol for the second to last Lobby Wednesday, and we have our special guest, the president of the Florida Healthcare Association, Alex Tarantev. You're a veteran of Lobby Wednesdays, and like you said, we've got over 100 people here today. What do you think the importance of Lobby Wednesdays?
It's our presence here. It's our being all in one. We're not divided. We're all unified as an industry. It's important to have few people every week at the Capitol educating legislators, explaining them what's important in our industry. And today, it's funding. We've been very short on funding for the last few years, so we say three priorities this year: funding, funding, and funding.
I am super pumped this year to be up here in Tallahassee to go and lobby for our elders and just really be the voice and hope to bring the message to our legislators. Funding, 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 please renew our funding. It's so important for all of our colleagues to be up here talking to the legislators because we have to get our voice out to speak for our residents.
It's so important to come up here and be the voice of our residents and staff and allow our legislative body to understand the challenges and the needs.
Florida has one of the largest elder population, and by 2023, 2024, if you've all heard of the silver tsunami, I can tell you it's coming. It's so important for us to protect our elders, to protect those that have given so much to the society, and that we can now provide the quality of care to them that they so deserve.